गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर सेकेंड चैप्टर ऑफ ज्योग्राफी ऑफ क्लास 7. अवर चैप्टर नेम इज इनसाइड अवर अर्थ. सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द अर्थ लेयर्स एंड स्फीयर्स. सो फर्स्ट वी सी द इंट्रोडक्शंस. द अर्थ इज अराउंड 460 करोड़ ईयर ओल्ड एंड इट इज द ओनली प्लैनेट इन द सोलर सिस्टम विच सपोर्ट्स लाइफ. It is constantly moving, rotating and revolving and changing externally and internally. See, here in the introduction we can see that our earth is up to 460 crore years old, and also we know that in our solar system there are number of planets, but the earth is the only planet where the life is supported. Earth is the only planet where the living thing can be found, and all the natural resources will support the life cycle of the human and the living things peoples can found over there. Constantly we also know that our earth is constantly rotating and revolving. As we know, the earth is rotate and revolve around the sun. The domains of our earth and the land, lithosphere, water, hydrosphere and air atmosphere. We have direct sources to studies about the land, water and air on the earth. See, the dominance of the earth. In previous chapter we also learn about the dominance of the earth. Just like lithosphere is related to land, hydrosphere is related to water, and air is related to atmosphere. We also learn the direct sources to find studied about lot in such sources, just like land, water and air. As we know, these all things only find on our earth, and these all support the living life. But what lies inside it can be observed and studied directly. So we know about all these things, but we don't know, or even we sometimes think, okay, what are there inside the land. So what is there, now we are going to learn it. The study of earth, its composition and its external and internal structures is known as the geology. So here now we are going to learn about the earth. So the study of earth is known as geology. It's involved the earth extension in external and internal, all the structures and the components which we find in our inside or outside the earth. The study is done by the geologist. Study of earth is known as geology. The person who study it, those persons are called geologists. The study and the inner structure of the earth, we prefer indirect sources like the seismics, waves. We cannot study the inner part of the earth as it was accessible by us. So in lots of chapters and in our previous years books, we learn about the components or the external fact of the fact which we find in our earth. We learn about that, but we don't consider what is there the inside and what are the inner sources of the land. The excavation and the exploration of the interior of the earth also provide little information. It is because of the very high temperature inside the earth. So we also have to know what is there inside our earth and what is there extra vocational and explorational qualities, and also we have to know that the temperature inside our earth is very high. As we move 32 meter deeper, the temperature rise 1 degree Celsius, and the temperature at the